Crash on 95 sent a woman to the hospital. Look at this dramatic video sent to us from a viewer through the Report It app on WPRI.com. Mass State Police believe the driver lost control of her car, then rolled over and became fully engulfed in flames. Pretty scary there. The woman, excuse me, found unconscious in the roadway after she was ejected from the car. She's now being treated for non-life-threatening injuries.